Ford Motor Company plans to cut its workforce by 10%.
Company executives admit they'll need to cut costs.
But the big question now, will some of those cuts come from the Clay Como plant? 41 Action News reporter Belinda Post is live outside that facility this morning.
So Belinda, what do you know about Ford's plans so far?
Well, Patrick and Lindsay, a lot of people probably are wondering, will the cuts actually affect here at Clay Como? But in fact, a 10% cut in their workforce actually translates to roughly 20,000 jobs. A lot of those will come from salaried employees, including, or rather, according to a worker we talked to this morning. Now, this is all part of a $3 billion plan to cut costs and boost profits. U.S. auto sales for the mega company have declined for the first time in 7 years. Ford's profits sank 35% during the first quarter. The company is also shelling out a lot of money for warranties, recalls, and materials. Now, Ford is expected to outline these layoffs later this week, and in fact, those could actually happen as soon as October 1st. We are hearing that the salaried employees actually are being given incentives so that they could retire early. Reporting live from Clay Como, Belinda Post, 41 Action News Today.